let's go back to the lab.
The reactor's running unusually.
Okay, Mega. What'll it do?
Yo, Mega.
Okay.
Can I interest you in
Bringing anything new?
Okay,
nothing new because
what
I'm playing good.
I should probably look up the other parts now I'm thinking about it.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
May as well.
Might as well max out those E-tanks and then.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we don't really need them
one
anymore.
I guess,
Are you sure?
More beats.
More Eddies.
Are you sure?
Just max out everything.
Are you sure?
Max out all the things.
You gave us the option, so I will buy.
Yep. Okay, I see a list of all the items and as well as some of the unlocking items. I'm the Pierce Protector. You unlock it after dying 5 times from touching spikes.
Can I interest you in some parts?
Yeah, which is what we have here.
Yep, Pierce Protector.
Energy Balancer Mirror you can get after buying the Energy Balancer.
Yep.
And the Buster Plus Chip you get after you shoot 500 shots of the Mega Buster.
Which is not hard to do.
Yeah.
Power Shield you got from taking 200 ticks of damage.
Okay.
That sounds about right.
The speed gear booster you get after activating the speed gear 50 times.
I think he has to get the power gear 50 times to get the gear booster done.
Oh, okay. Yep. Oh, one of them you unlock after beating the game. Okay.
Well, I figured.
Well, what the fuck? Bolt Catcher! Bolts will appear more frequently. Available for purchase on Saturdays only. What? What the fuck?
Damn, we should have been here yesterday, damn it.
You only change the date on the Switch. It's too late now, but...
We already come too far.
Yeah, this stage is weak.
Okay,
this stage is underwhelming as well.
Alright, this is the second to last one, right?
Yep.
Okay, so then after this, we'll save the game, quit out, change the date on the console.
Jesus.
Yep, like here's the stage, right here.
Yep. You have one hallway, and then just boss rematches right away.
Yeah.
They show a lot of a hallway, but there's not really much of a hallway.
Yeah.
Boss rush!
So we only have two real fortress stages.
Yeah.
Both were fine, but actually this one's solely dedicated to boss rematches.
Like, I was gonna say, like, okay, maybe there's, like, one final stage. But no, it's not even that.
That's a little better than what this stage is, being still.
Yeah, but here it is.
Yeah, this is the weakest of them. In this form as well.
So.
And remember, you'll refill your ammo after the stage anyway, so go all out. That way, if the eye will light up. Unfortunately, you can only hit him when he's not running around. Yeah, you can't use the power one though. It's not worth using the regular one on him. Well, there you go. Cracked out ammo. Okay, there we go. Yeah, the rest of these you can buster.
Yeah.
Now, see, I know from my experience with Rapidly Flyer, you could use probably him. Four new just time, well timed buster shots, star shots used to be part of this part. There we go. Okay, the others are Energy Catcher for Energy Capsule Repair more frequently, which you get after reaching the game over screen 10 times. Capsule Catcher for Weapon Capsules Repair more frequently.
Alright, S-Man. Okay.
Got the blocks.
Capsule Catcher you get if you deplete Special Weapon / Rush Gauge 30 times.
Alright. So we gotta block Acid Man on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Block Man was fucking social media.
No,
he's social been media with Block Man.
He's too toxic. Gotta block him.
Or we could be what's his face? Hideki Kamiya, just block more
players. We're blocking Acid Man because he's too toxic.
God damn it.
We're breaking down the wall. We're telling, ordering, what's it, Block Man, tear down this wall while blowing it myself.
Yeah, social media with Block Man, science with Acid Man.
Yep.
Construction, mechanic, construction with Impact Man.
I was gonna say destruction.
Yeah, actually, yeah, destruction with Impact Man, he's right.
Politics with Impact Man.
Oh god!
Oh sweet Jesus!
I mean, have you seen how things are
going to the economy? Oh god!
I mean, hell, think about it this way. With how things have been lately, it fits.
Okay, two of the items you'll walk after beating the game. I guess it's go back to the file after you beat it. Oh, it's probably New Game Plus is what it is.
So, okay, destruction with Impact Man, construction with Block Man, and, chemistry with Acid Man.
I don't like social media with Block Banner.
Yeah, social media with social media because you block the toxic people.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, one of them you have to lose all your lives 10 times to unlock, so yeah.
Playtime with,
Bounce Man.
Yep.
Holiday shopping with Bounce Man. By the way, he's awake on this!
Yep.
Have fun with all the projectiles flying around! One time actually boss attacks hard to avoid due to weakness.
I mean, it did do a lot of damage, to be fair.
I mean, yeah. It just, yeah. If you're trying to do a no damage run, using the weakness might actually harm you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's actually a double edge to having the weakness in this case.
It's neat, though.
It is interesting actually seeing that for once.
It does make it go fast.
That it does. I recognize that voltage. Excuse me. Unfortunately, you were not conducted with rubber.
Yep.
So we have,
feel around my balls!
We have,
technology with Fuse Man.
Yep.
I mean, bro.
It speaks for itself!
Speed here! Shockwave! I was gonna say entertainment with Fuse Man.
Oh, using the rubber makes a shockwave less, too. You know, that makes sense. I say, normally he's a big shockwave when he does that.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
And then the shockwave was definitely lesser.
Next up is Ice Sports with Tundra Man?
Yeah, I guess.
Olympics with Ice Sports.
Okay, we'll go
with
that. We'll go with that.
We're going to Olympic year! What do you know? No, remember, it's friggin'.
That 2024 is Olympic year.
Well, we're past the Olympics. I mean. Speed here! I was going to the fact, assuming this could be in 2025, potentially.
You really have that little faith in us, don't you?
I mean, he's getting everything, information he needs for the Winter Olympics for the next
year. Yep.
Alright, so. Fire v fire, let's go.
Huh.
Camp time, nature with Torchman.
Oh, God.
I mean, well, wasn't it?
Climate change is pretty big these days. Yeah, screen nuke will do a lot of work. You can just do the screen nuke one and fucking end this, like, pretty quickly. So, yeah. With the weakness, he's definitely the easiest one.
Yeah.
Weather with Torchman.
I'm pretty sure it'd be nature. Eh, I would say nature, but it doesn't matter either way. Let's just rock. And now!
Freaking,
damn it, I should have said destruction with Blast Man. Or, I don't know,
military with Blast Man.
Adrenaline, theme park? I don't fucking know.
Yeah, let's use the own weapon against them.
Bombs be bombs, right? Hey, that's how it works.
It's not like they have three where it's a secondary weakness for all of them.
Or the fair, but Blast Man.
Oh, gosh!
Oh, God, I used up all the weapon.
Yeah, unfortunately, you do burn through the ammo pretty quickly. Woo! Timely shot. Dan Donald! Nice.
All right.
Now you're thinking, oh, there's got to be another boss after this. Nope.
That's it.
If there was another boss, it would have at least been something.
Yeah, like, that stage, like, there's that stage, and then there's the final stage.
There should have been something more before that. Like, yeah. Ugh. Such a dick move.
Like, maybe if it was just these two and then the final boss and this, I probably wouldn't have minded that much, but...
Do we want to go to the shop one more last time before...
Let me see, how what did I use? Usually well. Okay, Mega. One E tank.
We don't need weapon tanks! We just need to lose all our lives another, like, six times to get another.
Now,
like,
since
there.
They're here. Sure this is what
you want, buddy? And there you have to equip it, though. Complete.
That's all true. Sure
this is what you want. Now you walk on ice around the deal with.
Equip it just for the fuck of it.
Yep.
Equip this for spite. There, it exists.
Yep. There are two new game plus ones. You have to basically start a game over in the file you beat to unlock those.
Yep.
I do technically have a file right there. The one with the star on it.
Yep.
Alright, now it is time for Willy.
So, you're going to be expecting maybe a nice decent stage, you know. Nice little stage for me to the final boss, as usual.
It's a little more than the previous one, but still not. I mean, to be fair, most of the Wily stages are pretty similar to this.
Yeah.
Like, you actually know, Wily. It's more just a big corridor that may have some enemies. May have
I think that's the big thing, is just I feel like...
The fortress does feel like it's...
It feels lacking.
Yeah.
It feels hollow.
The third stage needed.
The first, the third stage definitely. The second stage even as well, to a certain extent.
I mean,
well, okay. The second stage, you know what? The chase thickens with the second stage helped a little bit, especially considering. Okay, I was just empowered here, so you know it's probably not too fair for me to criticize it that hard. But I can't help but feel like with the gears, I feel like we could have actually gotten away with having a longer fortress for once.
I mean,
because we have like this gear.
They could have gone a little more. Like that third stage like should have had something.
It does feel like the gear system. While a neat idea, they could have expanded it more and actually utilized.
Like I feel like we could have had a longer fortress because the gear system definitely puts things.
I mean, this is similar to a final Wily stage anyway. It's just the third stage needed more.
Yeah.
That's just a hallway and then boss rush.
And
like,
oh no, we hit the final pit. Oh no.
Would have been better to say, I feel bad for the people that fucking walked in those spikes.
Yeah, I'm about to say, like, I don't know who's the person who ended up walking in those spikes, but...
You thought we were going to open up, idiot?
Yeah, but yeah. Here we are.
It does feel like the gear system definitely could have been utilized a lot more for certain
Look
stages.
At these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7...
A hit of Big Man 12? No, he just reprogrammed them.
No, those are the 8 capsules they reprogrammed, you fucking dunce.
Yep. The copies, maybe. Congratulations are in order. Congratulations to me. But it's finally time to take on Dr. Wily. Show yourself what you can expect.
Metal Gear Wily, let's go.
Oh god.
So it makes me think though, now I think about it from a story perspective. Since Wily didn't have the double gear system, supposedly, because the prototype he had, he threw on the ground and got damaged.
Yeah.
His light picked up to repair it. How in the what did the Robot Master have to double system or any of the other fortress bosses?
I mean, he had the blueprints. He had the blueprints.
So it makes you think also, too, if he had this idea, why wasn't it never used in other Mega Man games?
You know exactly why.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you answered your own question.
Oh, right, because...
Yeah, my point exactly, yes. Curious and weakness for this thing? Or are you just gonna buster it anyway?
I'll buster it anyway, but you can tell me the weakness.
Acid point. Barrier. Slash, Scramble Thunder. Scramble Thunder would only work if you're shooting it upward?
I oh god, my eyes!
Acid Barrier, yeah, I can definitely see that.
Acid Barrier could work, yeah. Cause, you know.
It would protect you from these missiles, so, you know.
Yep.
You don't really have any protection for anything with Acid Barrier in this fight. Oh god, beware the Wily symbol.
Rolling Wily.
I just realized he's creating a conveyor belt with his gears down there.
Yep.
I never noticed that.
The belt conveyors.
I can't hit him with the belt conveyor. Wily machine's actually pretty threatening, though.
Yep.
Conveyor belt floor with missiles tossing up on you and another...
All it's missing is a spike wall, man. And it'll be complete.
Oh, God.
No, honestly, that's honestly, like, I say it as a joke, but that could have actually been something interesting they could have done. It's like having like a reverse feature with a spike wall in the back.
It'd be kind of neat if that friggin' simple projectile of his like disabled your gear system.
Yeah.
You know,
that would be some shit. But that actually, you know,
attacks to actually disable your gears would have been kind of fun.
That would have actually motivated you in some ways. Maybe. Or you know, at least like get you to also think without the gear as well and improvise on that front.
Yeah, you can kind of see.
Yep.
That.
Because, like you said, it's not like the entire game was built just with the gears in mind.
Right.
You can't beat it without it.
This is technically Wily Machine 11, version 2. They don't call it a Wily Capsule in this game for some reason.
Even though it's a Wily Capsule
it's
in all but name.
Capsule, yeah.
In all but name.
Yep. This one can be kind of tough, though.
Giant gears.
Yeah, especially
fun.
Towards the end. Yeah. He fights like a Wily Capsule, so you know. Same weakness as the machine, oddly enough. Acid Barrier and Scramble Thunder.
This is where Scramble Thunder, I think, would actually...
Yeah. Yep. And if it wasn't obvious, Wily can use both his speed and power gear.
Like you can.
I mean, it makes sense. It's Wily. He should be able to use them both. Oh, he holds it on you.
He holds it on you. Okay, you know that.
Yeah, I kind of thought he was going to go side to side as well.
However, jokes on him.
We have energy tags. That would suck if, like, in the middle of the fight he healed. You'd be like, wait, what?
You're not the only one with these tanks, Mega Man.
Hey, man, we got Mega Man Zero for that. I remember blurting out and like, are you fucking kidding me?
Yep.
Oh god. What fuck?
Oh damn it, X.
Oh boy.
I was gonna say, just wait till we get to Grimlock 3, clean mine, the super boss there.
Oh, can he heal at some point?
Oh, it...
Or is there an attack that if you don't interrupt, he'll heal himself?
Let's put it this way. There's a specific item you get in Grimlock 3 that you don't want to have on you when you go to fight him.
Oh, boy.
I'll leave it at that.
Oh, boy. Finally, here's the last part! Once you hear that, it basically activates the double healing we do have. Except it's continuous, because, of course. Yeah, it's really hard to hit him if you don't use speed here, so, you know. Mainly you can tell what direction he's going, so.
That's a thick one.
It pays out to where his freaking, like, mallet things are. Yeah, I wouldn't use speed here if he does that. Straight horizontal one. Although he's on the ground, so I wouldn't use a speed here for that either. Well, he's doing the diagonals or the verticals if you want to do the speed here.
Hang on, Wally, I want to do something for a sec. Hey, Eddie, help me out here.
All right, we're going to show that off. I was going to use this before I did the, ow. Yep, I showed that up before I did the, each angle, whatever.
Damn it, wrong here.
Dude. Damn it. Diagonal. Yeah, we got enough.
Okay, fun's over.
That ain't enough of your shit, Wily.
Yeah, that ending can be brutal if you're not ready for all the constant charging.
Yeah, the constant charging is what makes that a little annoying. I say that, but the speed gear was also kind of a pain as well.
You leave me no choice. Time for plan B.
Oh shit, there's another phase? Oh god, is he gonna do Kung Fu? Oh.
Spare me.
You know, I was kind of hoping he would do it in speed gear and actually present. Like, spare- oh god, if that was a speed gear.
You can't fool me that easily. Drat.
Damn, that would work.
Don't act so cocky. I didn't lose to you. I lost to my own technology, my double gear.
What if I never used it?
I'm the greatest. I'm a genius.
Then you're just like, oh, oh shit.
My, my. Will you never.
Wow, this boss was very easy to get through. You clearly never learned anything. How the fuck did you get through here?
What are you doing here? Door. You plagiarist.
Open your eyes, Wily.
Yeah, you just walk through the look fortress, just hacked everything.
No, I love this thing here, like, Light being such an asshole. He's like talking, look at how great your double gear system worked with Mega Man. Oh, it's like, you never even apologized to me, you motherfucker. I'm Mega Man.
Thank you for opening to a court battle for a copyright infringement.
Your vision and mine combined. If our ideas, our gears could mesh together.
All in the style of Phoenix Wright.
We achieve this together.
It's like Mega Man 12 was just a Phoenix Wright style game.
Oh god.
What freaking Light is that? The entire game is just Light and Wily.
Oh god.
I see both of you kneeling before me and under your feet.
Yeah, I'm usually not a big fan of Phoenix Wright, but honestly, I would actually pay money for that.
And the breaks in between trial days would be actual Mega Man stages.
No, it's like the first one. No, it's like Mega Man 7. It's like the first four stages of the first half of the are the first half of the trial.
Yeah.
And then the second half of the trial happens, and then the last eight four stages are the last half. Together. And then we do this, and then we do the Wily Fortress, and it's the last part.
God damn it.
I've
been searching all. Oh, auto-wee we got here. How the fuck? Wow, this fortress really was pathetic.
I told you!
Did you succeed?
My god.
All good, Doc. But if you don't mind,
he's probably the fuck out of here, though.
Yeah.
By the way, where's Proto Man?
Dr. Light?
Where's Base?
Follow me.
Who?
Good point. Oh, fucking bass.
Base proficient.
If they did do Mega Man 12, hopefully they'll remember them. Well, anyway, there we go. It's basically the end of Mega Man 11.
Yep.
Yep. Final Fox.
So, I haven't played this one very much compared to a lot of the other ones, for the most reason that because of the most recent one. But for what it's worth, I do, like, I hold this up in the high regard of the top of the series. Because it is a great return to form, and it also feels like an expansion in a lot of small, like, there's a lot of small changes to make it feel like a proper expansion into Mega Man into the modern era is the best way to try and describe this.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's a lot of good ideas that were brought in from Mega Man, like the earlier Mega Man games with the shops and stuff, but they weren't ever really utilized well. Mega Man's always been kind of in this sort of weird state where you had Mega Man 8 and Mega Man in base, where you tried to go a little bit further with the graphics and stuff to mix the effect. Well, Mega Man 7 as well, by extension. And then I guess it just went back to the 8-bit style because that's how Mega Man Classic has always been.
Mm-hmm.
So then we get Mega Man 11, and it's like, oh, it's not just like 8-bit, it's modern, like, cartoon style graphics in an age where, you know, we don't really get many of these 2D platforms because we thought they were left behind in the dust because Capcom modern day is basically the age of Monster Hunter and Resident Evil.
Thank God for the indie scene.
Yeah. But seeing this come back, it's nice because it proves that there is an audience for this, because this game is also the most, like, it sold the most of the entire series from what I've heard.
Also a nice reminder for massive publishers. Small budget games aren't a bad idea.
Yes! they help keep audience attention, especially for the niche crowds.
Mm-hmm.
And that's something that Capcom's been doing a lot better with, I feel.
They haven't done better than that with most.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I said, like, this is basically like the renaissance of Capcom coming back, trying to win back the goodwill and show that, hey, we care! We're trying, damn it! And
yeah.
All that being said, I do like the Double Gear system. I think it feels like a natural evolution of the main game's core mechanics. I like the shop system. I like the fact that you get to see the bosses use the gears against you. I think their stages are probably some of the best in the series. Final Fortress, unfortunately, a little bit of a letdown compared to most of the other fortresses. The first couple of stages are alright, but then it just kind of falls or slides.
A lot more. Or at least something.
Yeah, it's like, I feel like there could have been a couple more stages, maybe like one or two more real stages. Just to kind of like make it feel like, okay, yep, it's a proper fortress, but outside of all that, the way that the weapons work and how they operate, I love how that works. The upgrade system being the way that it is. Like I said, there's a lot for me to love about this game personally, and there's a reason why I hold it up in the upper echelons of the Mega Man series when it comes to the classic ones. And as far as I'm concerned, that's all I have really to say on the matter right now. Maybe if you guys say some more stuff, so I'll probably be able to chime in, but that's all I have to say.
Yeah, definitely my opinions on it are practically the same as yours, where it's definitely high up there, and like definitely in my top five, like I said earlier. That being said, I do feel the gear system, while definitely a welcome addition to kind of give you enhanced gameplay and all that, it is very easy to break the game with it as a kind of a... I would say that's a little bit of a criticism for me, is that how easy it is to break it, especially since what I definitely would have loved them to do is for all the stages is have alternative paths where you have to use the gears and you get extra goodies for it.
Ooh.
Like at least having optional paths that require the gears exclusively, I think, is the best way to do it.
Yeah,
exactly. So that way, like, you'll get some of the stuff like from like that you would get from the shops as like a free thing, kind of like how they did with Mega Man 7.
Yeah,
right.
I could actually see. I can actually see what you're playing it. That actually is a decent idea.
Another reminder why I really love 7.
Okay. Yeah. Where, like, it gives you that option where, like, you can either go out of your way to utilize this new system to, like, get these optional items that you could just buy in the shop anyway, or just buy in the shop anyway, just grind the bolts.
Mm-hmm.
Like, give you choices for that. That being said, yes, the last two fortress stages were kind of lackluster in terms of the length and all that.
It is honestly typical for a Last Wily stage to feel like that, to be fair. It is typically just a big hallway to then lead to both.
Yeah, but I do feel also if they were going to require, if any, at any point they were going to have a stage to require you to use the gear system, the Fortress stage would definitely have been the place to do it.
Yeah.
Because at that point, you would have already had the Robot Master weapons, so you don't need to worry about like, oh, like I have to, you know, be able to beat this as base Mega Man, you know? Like, kind of, like, use everything you've learned up to that point.
I think maybe a lot of... I mean, the reason why I think maybe criticism of the Fortress feeling too easy with me is also because I feel like the weapons in this game are also some of the best in the series, so it's easy to gravitate to wanting to use them in a lot of ways.
Exactly. Like,
the gear is really amplified, making some weapons that are good to great and some that are just okay to good. Like, there's no real bad weapon in this game, I feel.
Yeah,
exactly. But yeah, like, I definitely would have loved to see the double gear used, like, actually being required to use as, like, a fortress stage kind of ordeal, if need be, or for, like, alternative paths on the main stages to get extra goodies. But other than that, like, everything about it just feels solid. I mean, voice acting returning for the first time since, like, 8, I think?
Yeah.
Or Powered Up, like, one of the two. Which
Powered Up, yeah.
What came later. But it definitely...
That's technically ZX Advent, if we want to go...
I guess. First time it just came back in general for, like, the franchise, let alone this classic series.
In that case, yeah.
For the... Like, it's definitely a decent cast. I will give it that.
It is the first time they actually got high-quality...
Voice actors.
Voice actors to actually voice act instead of just getting random people within...
On staff, yeah.
Yeah, decent staff. For X7 and ZX Advent, but it was more the direction that ruined those.
Yeah.
But... Otherwise, yeah, this is definitely, if you haven't played a Mega Man game before, this was definitely, I would be considered one of the starting points for people to kind of get ease into it.
There's a lot of difficulty options as well that actually kind of change it.
Difficulty settings are nice.
Difficulty settings actually change it to that. It's actually confident,
like,
too.
Going down to easy is not a bad idea if you're unfamiliar with Mega Man games.
Yeah. Most of the other games are very much a... Proctor time for better and for worse. Yeah.
Normally, I would definitely say it's good for veteran Mega Man players, where superhero is like, if you really want a challenge.
Yeah.
Right on time, Mega.
Now, I was looking at it in the thing. Apparently, some of the boss strategies get harder on superhero.
Right on time for what, Roll? What are we on time for? Tell me!
Auto did say before we leave to bust this joint. I mean...
At the rate we're going,
oh god,
we should have
he's
all
high as fuck already.
On their feet by
I was too late!
Doctor, did you install Mega's double gear system into Auto?
I did.
Oh, great.
I'll move it later, of course. Just as soon as Auto's done working.
You know, I could have just made a second one, but I'm too lazy. I don't have the schematics. I'll just make one.
I wanted the auto spinoff, god damn it.
The auto repair spinoff now.
Shame to let their talents go to
auto's repair shop.
You can make a puzzle game out of it, probably.
Really? I feel like that would be the case.
Yeah.
You bet.
Get like a fucking Puyo Puyo clone for it.
Why don't you pick up the pace?
If I go any faster, you'll be picking up my pieces.
Good. Good. A little late there, Eddie.
Yeah, a little late there. And then Auto died at the end.
Yep,
there he goes. You showed them repairing all the freaking Robot Masters, too. So, there you go. They get a happy ending as well.
If it was accurate, Auto should be dead on the floor.
There you go, you save New Game Plus. Basically, all the stuff you bought, you get to keep. And, well... Yep, you get 2 new items that are available.
Oh, so
in
they only have 8 files in total. Oh,
yeah. So I guess save over the first one then.
I guess the first one.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. I don't really care about those.
Okay.
But yep, that'll activate New Game Plus.
There you go.
So yep, you get 2 more items, but you need a shitload of screws or bolts, whatever, to actually get.
No. It just automatically goes back for the story again. Yep.
There is technically the one more thing we have to show off.
Yep.
There is.
One real thing, anyway. There are a bunch of little challenges if you want, but...
What we want is this.
Dr. Light's trial.
This asshole.
Yep. So, does this game too easy? Now this. You got one life to get through... Well... This stage. Basically, you have 30 rooms of hell to get through in order to clear the challenge, and you have one life.
And I'm assuming you have no sub-weapons.
No, you do.
You have all the sub-weapons.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
You don't have any. You don't have any of the like enhancements.
Okay.
You're all alone, Chief.
Yep. You get all the weapons you get, that's it. You won't get any enhanced gears, any other special modifications. You're stuck at base, whatever.
You're base Mega Man. You are base Mega Man.
Yep. Okay, well, it's 30 rooms of terror. I think it includes the... Yeah, I'll just wait till we get there. I know I tried this a few times, I just gave up. I could not. After a while, I was like, I was not having it after a while. This is how brutal some of these stages get. Yep. It's never the hardest thing in this game. You know, you don't want to test your worth. The Mega Man game, this is do it. Just, you know, you want to get through it comfortably, make use of all your gears. And I definitely would recommend doing this before you beat the game. That sounds like a wonderful idea. I didn't get to the end of the game yet, but I should probably prepare myself for the end of it.
Oh!
This is the room that kept making me give up. This is the room that made me give up on this freaking challenge. Okay. Oh, God. Whoa! Yup. Yes. This is brutal. Yeah, that is part of why challenge failed. This is gonna be a nice long one, probably.
Probably.
Because freaking. Oh boy. Hey, this is good for the hardcore Mega Man players. They really want to test their skills.
Yeah.
And it's nice a lot of the modern collections have been doing that kind of thing as well. Because, well, the Mega Man Legacy collections both had, like, challenge mode things for you to do.
Yeah, actually, I should probably get
going. I was going to say,
yeah, honestly, I feel like I want to save this for
another time.
I know I got something I need to take
care of. Here's a nice preview. Oh, wow, even... Run your time on the pause, man. That's a dick move.
I mean, you are technically changing your weapons.
Yeah, that is true.
Yeah, I guess we'll come back for a bonus episode of this eventually to try to do this for real.
Yep.
See you guys then. Yep. It's fun preview. Great Mega Man game. So, you know, if you haven't, get it. Don't forget about the other Legacy collections. They're great.
Yep.
See you.